children, now let us come to the next page. He traveled like this for several days, and soon he was a long, long way from his old home. He walked like this for several days, and soon he was far away from his old home. One morning, he came to a place where tall trees grew on the top of a little hill. There was a huge rocky cave out of which a stream bubbled. Stream, what is the meaning of huge? Huge means very big. There was a big rocky cave out of which a stream bubbled. Stream means a small river, a source of water, or we can say a small river. Down below in the valley, he could see a village with lots of houses. It was a lovely, quiet place. Children, what is the meaning of quiet? Q-U-I-E-T. Quiet means with very little or no noise. For example, the streets are very quiet nowadays. Why? Due to corona. Nobody is going outside. So, the streets are very quiet. Quiet means very without noise or very peaceful. I shall stay here forever and ever, said a humming happily. So, he settled down in the cave and made up his mind to be kind and good. Children, made is the past tense of make. He ate green grass and wild fruits and the blossoms that fell from the trees and the little mushrooms that sprang up on the hillside. Children, what is the meaning of blossoms? Blossoms, you know? Blossoms means a flower or a mass of flowers, especially of a fruit tree. So, he ate green grass and wild fruits and the blossoms that fell from the trees and the little mushrooms that sprang up on the hillside. Sprang is the past tense of spring. Sometimes, he found honey that the bees had left in a hollow tree and he drank the cool bubbling water from the little stream. Weeks went by and a humming felt very peaceful. No one came to disturb him, and from the grassy mound outside his cave he had a wonderful view of the village below him in the valley. He watched the children playing. He heard the sound of music and bells. He saw the street stalls and everyone going shopping, and he watched the carts, wagons and rickshaws moving along the road. During festivals and holidays, banners, paper lanterns and flags filled the narrow streets with color. One bright sunny morning, a humming decided he would go down to the village and make friends with everyone, for he felt sure they would like him. I'm such a tiny dragon, he said to himself. Everyone would like to meet him. I am such a tiny dragon. Even the children will want to play with me. He thought like this. So, when the sun was high in the sky and the street was full of noisy activities, a humming suddenly appeared in the village. He expected everyone to come running to meet him, to stroke his head, to admire his colors and to ask his name. But instead, what happened? There was the most terrible confusion. Children, terrible means dreadful, awful. People dropped everything and ran. Doors were slammed and bolted. Windows closed and mothers hid their children. What is the meaning of slammed? Slammed means shut forcefully and loudly. In a moment, the street was empty.